things in my house.
Now, we don't believe that Dixie D'Amelio hates her sister Charli D'Amelio. It's quite the contrary, actually. TikTok star Dixie has often come to Charli's defense whenever her name is being dragged on the internet, and vice versa. Just like any normal siblings, the pair often break out into little fights. Unlike normal siblings, these fights are often caught on camera when one of the girls is live on Instagram. Dixie is the eldest child of the two, and definitely more outspoken and honest than the soft-spoken, gentle Charli, and as you can imagine, this combo makes for frequent fights. We thought it would be fun to take a look at all the fights between the sisters that have been caught on camera. But first, a simple reminder on how to enter our brand new giveaway. We're giving away either an iPhone X Max, the new iPad Mini, or a MacBook Pro. It's all your choice. So be sure to leave a like, comment the keyword, subscribe, and turn on notifications to enter this giveaway. It's really that simple. March 2020. In March 2020, Charli went live on her Instagram to chat with her fans. Nothing out of the ordinary. The live begins with Dixie storming into Charli's room, explaining that the iced coffee Charli left outside of Dixie's room was knocked over and spilt all over the ground. Dixie storms into the room saying, "You're an absolute idiot," and continues to question why she would leave the coffee directly outside of her closed door. Both sisters can be seen laughing. It's nothing too serious. Dixie can then be seen in the background cringing at Charli and adding in little comments as Charli is showing fans pictures of her and her hometown best friend Gemma on TikTok. Following this, Dixie says with a straight face, "I don't think anybody cares." She ignores Dixie and continues to show multiple TikToks when Dixie says again, "I really don't think anyone cares." However, you have to understand, even though Dixie's tone is very monotone, she isn't being malicious or anything. It's just typical sibling bickering, if you ask me. Charli continues her life, seemingly unbothered by her sister's little comments. We all know Charli is a trained dancer. That is how she rose to fame on social media, by dancing in the comfort of her bedroom. In the live, she is explaining that they recently got Marley Floor, which is a type of flooring that is used for dancers as it is much easier to work with. Dixie begins to playfully mock Charli, saying, "Marley is my dance floor, and we've had it for a long time, but we just put it down yesterday, so now I can do dancing videos." Charli proceeds to playfully push Dixie's head into the wall and tells her to get out. Following this, Charli starts putting in hair extensions that Dixie quickly calls ugly. They then start bickering over the wet paintbrushes left in Charli's bedroom. Dixie then starts asking why people think she is the mean one when Charli starts explaining all of the mean things she does, saying, "You bully me." Soon after, they start arguing over the iced coffee Charli left outside of Dixie's room again. During this entire live, they are just playfully arguing. Again, it is nothing serious, just your typical sibling bickering. But you already know, the majority of drama channels on YouTube claim Dixie hates her sister and bullies her, making serious claims out of something so minor. But that's just how the internet works these days. May 2020. Probably one of the most well-known public fights the sisters have gotten into came from another, yep, you guessed it, Instagram Live. In July of 2020, the sisters are standing in the dining room area across the room from one another as Dixie shouts at Charli, "Your birthday's over. It happened. It's over," as Charli begins to fake cry. Dixie is then seen yelling at Charli about all of the birthday balloons still inside their home and that she just might start popping them. Charli responds saying, "It was my birthday present." Dixie yells back, "Your birthday is over. It happened. Balloons, balloons, balloons," as she points to the array of balloons covering their home. Dixie continues saying, "If I pop one balloon, there would be no issue." Charli responds, "So pop it. Pop it and see what happens." Both sisters are then seen. Dixie runs away to her room and the live then ends. Later on, Dixie takes to her Instagram to share the story behind the short clip of them fighting. She begins by telling her fans that Charli received 200 balloons for her birthday and each balloon was filled with sparkling confetti. She continues saying she punched one of these balloons, to which Charli shouted back, "It's my birthday, it's my birthday." According to Dixie, Charli then proceeds to explain her side of the story, saying Dixie started punching her balloons super hard and she quietly asked her to stop, to which Dixie began yelling at Charli, saying, "It's not your birthday, it's over." In the background of this live, their parents can be seen laughing, as are both girls. This was obviously an innocent, playful argument that had them all laughing at the end of it. August 2020, yet another Instagram Live video. We should probably preface that all of these fights and bickering come from Instagram Live. Dixie was live when she went to end the stream, saying, "I'm done, I have to feed the dogs. Charli then says she'll take over, but Dixie replies, you need to do the dishes. Charli proceeds to get her phone out to film a TikTok while on live with their fans. Dixie stands in the way, so Charli playfully begins pushing and shoving her out of the way, while Dixie continuously repeats, can you not? Can you not? Soon after, Charli begins breathing funny, and Dixie starts mocking and making fun of the way she is breathing. They then start laughing and spraying each other with a small spray bottle. Not many lives have surfaced of the pair fighting since around mid-2020. They probably just stopped going on live together, since they always seem to get into some sort of argument. Now, we thought it wouldn't be right if we didn't mention at least some of the moments the sisters stood up and defended each other, as there have been plenty of these moments. June 2020. You may remember in June of 2020, rumors were surfacing that Charli D'Amelio and fellow TikTok sensation Addison Rae were no longer friends after some old photos resurfaced where Addison had liked comments saying, Charli shouldn't be verified, and she's not even the prettiest girl on TikTok. Once everyone was aware of this situation, it went pretty viral on TikTok, with Dixie quickly tweeting out subtweets that many believe were aimed towards Addison. They read, the jealousy, oh my god, and Charli deserves better, followed by family first, and that's that. Suspicious that these tweets were most likely about her, Addison came out on Instagram writing a public message that said, yes, I did like comments saying she deserves the hype, and why is Charli verified? And I wasn't in November. I didn't know her and hadn't met her. This is no excuse, but I will say, I had just gotten out of an extremely toxic and mentally abusive relationship that tore my heart to shreds. I was fully depressed and hated myself. I thought I was worthless without him after 5 years of being together. The post is long, but she continues explaining her love for Charli and that she deserves every ounce of success that has come her way. August 2020. In August 2020, Charli was stopped by the paparazzi after going out for dinner. One man asked her about the drama with Dixie's medical issues and people claiming she was faking. Rumors began spreading around the internet that Dixie would fake seizures for attention. These rumors came from supposed former classmates at her old high school who alleged she would pretend to have a seizure to get out of class. One of her former teachers even claimed her seizures were annoying. As you can imagine, fans were enraged when hearing this and instantly believed all of these rumors to be fact. When asked if the seizures were in fact fake by paparazzi, Charli responded, it is definitely something that shouldn't be talked about on the internet because that's her personal life and medical records and nobody else has any place to say anything. So, I feel like that's not something people need to talk about because it was definitely something hard for her to deal with, and the fact that people were saying she was faking was not okay. Dixie decided to come on her Instagram Live to address these rumors once and for all by explaining that she had very severe anxiety in her sophomore year of high school, which led to psychogenic non-epileptic seizure, PNES, which are attacks very similar to seizures. However, they are caused by an onset of psychological factor, similar to the feeling of a panic attack. November 2020. I am sure the majority of you are already aware of the one-sided feud between Zoe Laverne and Charli D'Amelio that has been going on for over a year now. If you aren't, then make sure to go check out our video. Shameless self-plug. Anyway, in November 2020, an audio tape was leaked of Zoe Laverne, fellow TikTok influencer, saying, if you're gonna defend a stinky ass, don't bring me in the car. I'm not gonna sit in there and act like I like Charli D'Amelio, okay? I know. It's brutal. Following this audio being leaked, Charli commented, at Zoe X Laverne, this you? While Charli's sister, Dixie, took a more sarcastic approach, commenting, period, Zoe, you tell him. Followed by, queen, openly throwing shade at the entitled bratty TikTok star. This response probably stemmed from the months of constant hate and horrible things Laverne was saying about Charli, even though Charli had never done anything personally to Zoe for her to act this way. Sadly, that is all we can fit in today's video. But we hope you enjoy taking a look back at all of the D'Amelio arguments, but also when they stood up for each other against the haters. If you liked today's video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to see more.